Every year, Melbourne has an all-night party known as White Night. The downtown area is turned into an art gallery of sorts. They have elaborate video projections on the facades of many buildings, as well as large art installations designed for nighttime all over the area. It's an all-night party where they dress up the city's stoic statues, and even Vader shows up to rock some funky bass lines. They also have interactive art scattered about town, ranging from huge light globes to a princely experience soaking in the purple rain. But the mind-bending projections are the clear star of the show.